I hope you have covered my last two videos containing the concept of prime numbers and to print all the prime numbers between two limits. Now this is also a program based on the prime number itself. And here at what I want to go for, I want to give you the program which print first 100, 50, 5000, any number of prime numbers. Okay, anybody having the difference between the previous two slides, previous two videos and this one? Here what I want you to print first 100 prime numbers. Okay, let's start with the simple one. I want you print first 10 prime numbers. Any idea up to what I have to go for to print the first 10 prime numbers? It can be 20, it can be 30, it can be 50, I don't know. Okay, let's say somebody of you can calculate, but if I say, okay, can you go for 100, can you go for 50, can you go for 500? Okay, you can calculate, but let me say, I keep on increasing this number, then what will be the way? We have to go for some logic. We have to be dependent. We have to write a program in computer itself, right? We do not have to be dependent upon our concept. We must put that concept in the form of the program. Of course, we are doing Java here. So I will try to write a Java program that give me first n prime numbers. Again, the basic is same that we have already covered. That basic is this one, right? I am talking about this. This is the concept which give me the way to check whether a number is prime or not. Here, this is the heart and soul, and this is the one whose checking is done for the concept of prime, right? I will not repeat it. In case you want to understand it, please go to my earlier videos, right? Let's say this concept is clear. And next, what I want to provide the concept based upon which I says I have to go for first 50 or first 100 prime number. I do not know up to which for n I have to go for. But one point is clear. The counting must be up to a certain number, right? And for that, what I have to do? I have to repeat this process how many times? That number of times. So that dependency is not dependent upon n. Can I say that dependency is dependent upon the counting? And of course, in one of the video, I have given it, instead of this, I have gone for count plus plus. So I was counting based on if it is prime or not. So what I will go for, I will not write this 4. I will just write this 4 and this if and this if. Of course, having their own counterparts, having their own contents, and then I will go for a while loop that make count is less than 100, less than 500, less than 5000, whatever I want. And what the value of n is? Of course, the initial value of n will be 2. And what else? In case this value is, the value of n is a prime number, this counting is incremented. Otherwise, whether it is a prime or not a prime, n must be incremented. So while inside the body, must have n plus plus anywhere. And of course, I will put it at the end. Let's go for its program. Oh, this one is a neat one. Why it is a neat one? Because I have gone for the indentation. From where I can get that indentation? Go to source, right? And then correct indentation is the shortcut. Okay, let me tell you how to check it. This one is not properly indented. This was the earlier version. that we have gone for. Now, let's select it and go for the source and go for just wait. Go for just wait, just wait, just wait, just wait. Control A, go to source and go to correct indentation. Just see the difference in the indentation, right? So this is one of the side effects that I want, that I teach most of the time inside the video. Along with the program, you can understand the concept of Eclipse as well. So for that, okay, I have already discussed this program. Now I want to modify it according to our next requirement. What I want, please enter number, please enter the number, please enter a number, bracket me, how many prime numbers, right? You have taken it, and then what I have said, for I equal to 2, I is less than n percentage, right? This is okay. I don't want to print not a prime, so I have commented it. And here what I want, I do not want this to be printed. And what I want the prime number to be printed . And for that, I can use I or N. It is immaterial. And what next? I want a counter. And that to be incremented. Once a number is checked for the concept of prime, this count to be incremented. And next, put a condition, of course, with the while, right, here, as well as a closing bracket to be here. All these to be the part of this while loop, and while must contain count is less than, okay, you can check it, less than or less than equal to, right? Now this n is not a number, this is not a number for which you want to check whether it is prime or not. This is the count you want to maintain. This is the variable that count, and how many prime numbers you want to print, n number of prime number, right? So instead of this, let me go for this one being n1, and let me make it n1, and what the value of n is, n to be equal to 0, sorry, let me make it 1, or we can go for 2, because most of the people, or mathematically 1 is not a prime number. Right, n equal to 2, and let's declare n1 to be here as well, n equal to 2, and what next, n to be incremented, otherwise, and n to be incremented irrespective of whether the number is prime or not. Let's see, and now let's execute it. How many prime numbers? Let's give the number as 5 and see what it gives. It has given us the 5 prime numbers, 2, 3, 5, 7 and 11. Okay, these are the 5 prime numbers. Or if I say these are the first 5 prime numbers. Okay, let's execute it again. For 20. These are the 20 prime numbers. See, do we have any number which is not a prime? Right? Okay, let me execute it again. Let me go for first 500 prime numbers. This is there as well. But can we go for 5000? No, not 50,000. I want to go for 5000. It is coming. Right? So this is the way what I have gone for. I have written a program which give me first n prime numbers, right? Commenting is clear as well, indentation is clear as well as here, right? Let's go for correct indentation. Now it is again looks good. As well as this is a program that give us the way to generate first n prime numbers, and here we have made the perfect use of a control statement, that is while. So in case of any doubt, you can provide me the comments. Thank you.